Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Brontide Lotto. It's Brian here. Hope you all had a great weekend. We are back with another weekly series. We're going to be doing a full book of the big stack. They're $10 tickets. They are available countrywide. The odds are one in 3.73. The top prize is $1,000. So the odds of winning the $1,000 prize are one in 1,242. That's because they have $1,000 prizes instead of a larger amounts. I know that I do have some viewers who really like this ticket, so I thought I'd take the money that we won from last week's series. So we started last week with $400. You can check out those videos from last week, see where we ended off. But I've taken $200 for this week, and we're going to see what we can make of that. So every day this week, we're going to be doing four of the big stack tickets. So today we're going to be doing tickets 000, 000, 1, 2, and 3. And then we will proceed throughout the week with the rest of the tickets. So in these five games right here, we're looking for three identical prize amounts. And then down below, we are looking to match our lucky numbers. So let's start off the first of this week's videos with ticket 000. So let's start off with the bonus areas. 40, 100, 100. Need three identical. 100, 20, 10. 100, 20, 10. Oh, the exact same. 20, 20. Oh, we got a $20 winner. So far, anyway, I do believe you can win more than once in these. So let's keep going. See if we find anything else. 40, 10, and 50. All right. On to the numbers. 30, 14, 44, 24, and 49. Let's see if we can find another winner. We got 9, 28, 37, 22, 43, very close to the 44, 48, we had 49, 23, we had 24, 31, we had 30, wow, 29, 17, 13, we had 14, oh, for a second I thought that was going to be 30, but it's 36, 5, 8, 41, nope, last row, anything else, 1, 42, 45, the other side of 44, 18, and 11. All right, well, we're starting out the week fairly decent here. We have a $20 win, so we are on the board. And at a $40 tickets today, so that's not too bad. So on to ticket number one. 40, 20, 10. 50, 40, 10. 20, 10, 10. 10, 50, 100. 100, 40, and 20. So nothing up top on these ones. Actually, just realized that's the first time I won up in those little bonus areas in that ticket for the 20 bucks. First time I won up there. That's kind of fun. All right, so on to ticket one's lucky numbers, 4, 8, 33, 28, and 41. Starting off with 3, 17, 46, 29, one away from the 28, number one. 34, we had 33, 49. Oh, my 39 would have been money back. 42, we had 41. 19, no. 35, 36, we have 33. 45, 27, we had 28. 22, no, last row. 13, no. 7, we had 8. 30, 6, not quite. And number 9, we had number 8. Nothing there. All right, let's go on to ticket number two and see if we have any winners on this one. 40, 50, 100, 10, 20, 20, 100, 10, 40, 50, 40, 1, 10, and 10, 20, 50. The most you can win on these ones up here is $100. All right, so on to the lucky numbers for ticket number two. 246, 47, 7 and 13. Oh, we got a match on two. First scratch, first match. Let's keep going, see if there's anything else. Number 1, 44, 6, we had 7, 16, nope. 45, we had 46, 21, 28, 31, number 4. In all seriousness, we only want one match because that's how you get the $1,000, but it still is exciting when you get more than one match. 8, we had 7, 24, 17, no, 11, 35, Last row, 42, nope. 12, we had 13. 37, not the sevens we have. 48 and 14, one off with the 13. All right, so let's take a look under number two. We matched on number two, one ticket number two. All right, let's see. That's $10. It's all right. So we're looking at about six winners approximately, six maybe, well, seven be pushing it, but about six winners on this book. So we have two, well, could end up with five, who knows? But let's see what ticket three has to offer. So far, we had our grand total of $30 back out of 200 for the book. See what our final ticket of this session has. 20, 150, 150, 20, 50, 10, 40, 20, 140, and 50, 50, 20. All right, on to the numbers. Let's see if we can find that $1,000 prize. We're looking for 27, 23, 4, 12, and number 8. Let's see. Starting off with 30, 13, we had 12, 3, we had 4, 31, 22, we had 23, 38, no 30s or 40s. Number 7, we had 8, 17, 46, 33, 16, no, 49, too high, 11, we had 12, 29, 35, last row here, 28, no, we had 27, 37, 41, 45, and 48, too high. That's okay. We do have two winners here. One for $20 up there and the other for 10. So our first $40 in tickets got us $30 back. And we still have, what is it? 16 tickets to go. So we'll do another four tomorrow. And throughout the week and on Friday, we'll have our final totals. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. Really hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you're enjoying these tickets. Let me know what you think about them, if you've had any luck on them. And feel free to hit that thumbs up and subscribe if you already haven't. That'd be greatly appreciated. Have a good night, everyone. Take care. Happy scratching. And we'll see you tomorrow for part two.